just some inception-like dream state I'm in as I lay down. I think maybe we never existed at all. We're just some five-sensitive hallucination. We're just the mirror image of a higher reality beyond our comprehension. And I lie awake at night, and I can't keep my mind from wondering about what it all means. But I have the ability to wonder what it all means. You know that nobody in this whole wide world can give you the definition of consciousness that doesn't venture off into religion or some kind of absurdist pseudoscience. And since I started listening to both sides without caring on to which side I fell, well, I found out that there were more than two sides, if you really want to know the subject well, which only led me to more heartbreak as I thought about all the fights that have been started by two sides, and neither one of them were truly wrong or right. And then I started considering the brutality that I witness every day, and how numb to the sight of human suffering that I've become in my middle age. And all the fascists and the commies are spewing out their dogmas, taking over the conversation. Any voice that's devoid of an agenda has been removed from consideration. And I started thinking about the weapons of mass destruction, biological and chemical and nukes. We could have had them all fired from the push of a button of an orange presidential buffoon. And so I started reading up on how to survive a nuclear apocalypse. And after my research, I concluded I didn't